Hello everyone, and welcome back to Subnautica. Now we have all the parts to make the ultimate submarine. Are you ready? I'm ready. Now we need to We need to move this. Okay, I think that's acceptable. I hate it when it does that. Okay. What? Two lubricants and advanced wiring kit. Well. Okay, I'm delusional. Alright, I'm delusional. So. Inventory full. Crap.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. Well, sue me, alright? Sue me. Okay. I know it's here somewhere. Okay, well, let's put that. Okay. Now, advanced wiring kit. 2 gold, 1 computer chip. What is a 1 computer chip system? Oh, hang. I'm the hunky dory. Man, as. Well, just hang on one more second, you guys. I gotta go get some stuff. So, computer chip. Okay. Computer chip. Table curl samples. 2 of them. Silverware and quartz. Okay. There's 2. I don't know if I got quartz or not. I used up a shit ton of quartz. So let's see if we can find what we need. Let's go. We do need that though. We need some more. No, it's not one. Nope. Ah! So we gotta make a computer chip. Okay. 2 gold. Okay, well, my bad. You gotta be greedy on me here. No, that was copper. That wasn't gold. What was I thinking? Alrighty. Advanced wiring kit. Okay. Now, I do believe I have the proper items to do this with. Alright. Let's get you out of the way. I feel like you're in the way.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
What the hell? Oh, I must have like jumped out while I was moving. So we gotta take careful not to damage anything, so. Alright, try it again from the top. Come on. Why am I drifting closer to that? There she is. All right.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
I love that, dude. Yeah. All right. Upgrades. Oh, I do have an upgrade. That's loud. So what are we gonna do? What are we gonna... Let's... I don't understand. Okay. Well, let's take the spectrum to... Okay, the base. We need a base color. How about we make the base red? We're gonna need... Black? And this one, let's do... blue. Okay, why do you gotta do that? Okay, name. What color do we make the name? Let's make it, for the sake, let's make this Wow, you can put symbols? That's funny. I don't know if he'll do it, but... Outer... Space... Oh. Haven. I don't know how you spell. Is that how you spell Haven? Hang on. You know, because like, because, you know, I feel like if, If my base is gonna be like Outer Heaven, then I should be Outer Haven. Let me. Yeah, I had it right the first time. That's what Ocelot's boat. Outer Haven, okay. So, done. Let's check it out, see what it. That looks good, that looks good. Yeah, I like it. Now, where's the name at? I don't see the name. Oh, calm your tits. Outer Haven. Yeah, baby, look at that. Should have made it black. Maybe. I don't know. But dude, that's just perfect. Your dick. So we're actually going to do this. I know it's here somewhere. There it is. Okay, now. We're gonna need. For it to be a truly unique, we're gonna make or try to. I don't know. I think I used up all my silver. There's silver. Which I think we need to hunt for silver. No, there's a silver right there. Okay. My last silver. You hunt for quartz though. You snap at me, you bitch.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
What? Oh, duh. Okay. Because we need to make a modification station. Because this is going to be like our mobile base. I mean, I like making my base up, and I'll make it up. I'm gonna get nowhere near those nightmares. Dude, it's so awesome. Here, chip. Okay, what else? What else do we need for good old... I love it when it does that. Okay. Okay, where's my CMO? CMO's down there. So we're gonna link it up to this.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
What's with the hymns? I don't like that. There's a little hymn going on there. Okay, we're gonna make this. Kinda reminds me of Metal Gear, dude. Booyah. Ooh. Really? What's that again? Aluminum oxide piece. Okay. Copper wire and computer chip. The stupid computer chip crap, man. What's down here? Oh, it's a CMO. I'm just checking this out. Okay. So we got it. We finally got. So pressure compensator. And then what was I? Because I was like, are you kidding me? What was it? Oh, compass, okay. I don't know why you gotta make a damn... This is cool.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
I know. Playing too much. Can't help it. Alright. So I think the next thing I would make would be the prawn suit. I mean, I know it's like I said I wouldn't make the prawn suit.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Because I wanted the moon pool, but hey, fuck it, you know. So, now we can go out. But I want to make a grove bed. How do you make an indoor titanium? Okay. I got at least two of that, so let's take... I don't know why I did that. I really don't know why. I'm an idiot. Some diversity up in there. We're getting her ready. You gonna let me in? Or is that up here? Oh, it's up here.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
I love that. Yes, I know we're gonna copy Markiplier, but of course we're not gonna put it right in the way. We're just gonna put it right there. Gonna put bingo. So, this is pretty awesome. I do believe... I'm gonna see if I got any more titanium. I probably don't. Probably ought to take some water as well. Just trying to think. I do need... I do need to make one per on board. I need to make that on board, so. The Outer Heaven is just sitting there. Or Haven, sorry. The Outer Haven. Been a long... Why does it do that? Sorry, excuse me. Okay, the one thing, what's the prawn suit? So I know I said that would be next. Did I pass it? Aluminum oxide crystals, I got those. Plasteel, you can get two. Wow, okay. Aerogel, I don't know how to make that. How do you make aerogel? It's not on here. Weird. It's not on here. Why is aerogel not on here? Weird. Did I read that wrong, maybe? Huh. Weird. Well, anyway. That's pretty much it for this episode. And it's like a short, and it's like, oh my god, why? How about we do this? That's pretty badass, to be honest. So we got the Outer Haven and the Outer Heaven right there, so. So next time we'll take it out and we'll look for more stop.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I need to go on a hunt for stuff. Cause man, I am dry. As a bone on stuff. As you can tell. So, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys next time on another Subnautica. See ya.
Ha 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 ha